This is a celebration of that sensibility. Thank you. I learned, Tony, I learned this song as one to sing to note an important change that has happened or is going to happen. It is sung for many other reasons as well. If you are singing this, we would like to acknowledge this to Subie Bruce Miller from Skokomish. Okay. Thank you, Bruce.
Take it away.
Oh,
the Chinook Kunal Nation.
Okay. Woo! So, for you who don't know, Kristy is also from the Chinook tribe. And Kunal, well, the Chinook got mixed in, put in with the Kunals. And because the government thinks the Chinook Indians don't exist, but Cheryl and George, and they're all here. They're from the Chinook tribe. But they're about to get recognized from the federal government. And just recently, Kristy got adopted into the Kunal tribe. So she's an official Kunal tribal member. And so did Cheryl and George and Nicole. They're all Kunal tribal members, and they're not extinct because they're here.
And we all got tattoos too.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gonna show your tattoo?
We all have tattoos.
Yeah. Okay. Chinese Hoopa.
Yeah, I'm 5'8" from the Kunal tribe and 9/32 Hoopa. From California.
Hi.